So here we are at Sacsayhuaman. And if you look, these stones are really big. And precisely cut and placed. Square that is.